I'll be.
Where did he go?
This isn't. With me. How did you do that?
Hairy arse!
What? Wait, this isn't
the point.
Come on, let's finish this. No use running.
This part of the facility's been abandoned for a while.
Boy.
I guess Dr. Hypatia's not seeing patients anymore.
Ah!
Yourself.
Probably a master key for the lab somewhere.
What was that again?
Hey,
hey you!
Who is...
Come here!
I'll be telling this story.
Blackouts are worse, and my dreams have taken a turn towards the disturbing. Even rest eludes me. Duke Abel seemed overprotective at first, but increasingly, I'm a prisoner in my own lab.
History warp as words pass from the lips of one to the ears of another. Imperfectly formed, half understood, poorly remembered. In the years to come, the story of the Crown Killer will be twisted and bent, hammered like soft metal. By some accounts, a monster that had to be put down. By others, a victim of treachery, preserved because in the end, you found another way. But you'll always remember the truth, won't you? Your truth, at least.
Something under my fingernails again. What was I working with? Iodine, perhaps?
You did well finding Anton Sokolov, my friend. The old man is with Kiran Jindas, who's prying him apart. Digging out all his secrets. Adding Sokolov's knowledge to his own.
What's wrong with you?
Dr. Hypatia did this. She's the Crown Killer. But she's not herself. She developed a serum trying to help the miners. The first version caused horrible changes to her mind. It's too late for me, but maybe you can still save her. She's a good person.
What can I do?
In my safe, in disease treatment, you'll figure out how to make the counter serum help her. The safe code is 601.
Gardener from the Grand Palace.
I come and I go, but
she's gone. What happened?
They have to know something.
Hopefully it's inside. Vasco's notes. Disgusting. it's ready. After this.
Sleep! I won't go. I won't give it back!
Doctor?
Yes. I'm sorry. Something's not right with me. Maybe I contracted something working with infectious samples.
No, someone was poisoning you. You should be better now. I found some alchemical notes and made a counter serum.
Poisoning me?
Don't worry, I'm going to take care of it. If you need a place to lay low for a few days, come find us. I'm staying with an ally on a boat called the Dreadful Whale.
Here.
That's the watchtower.
I'll lay low until you're finished. Can we leave this place yet? I don't like it. Ready now?
Yes. Let's head out for the dreadful whale.
What happened?
Hypatia was the crown killer.
That's impossible.
Duke tricked her into injecting herself with a flawed version of her serum. It changed her, but there was an antidote, so she'll live. If she remembers the murders, she'll have to deal with that.
And Sokolov?
He's been moved to the house of a man named Kieran Jindosh.
The Duke's grand inventor. Supposedly brilliant.
Another genius. Just what we needed.